The Boys Who Cry, one of the most influential bands to ever come out of the ISC in just a matter of 3 days, originally starting off as a group of kids who just want to bring happiness to the world. They started with a dream, and this dream was to sing. Let's let them have that chance. Let's hear from the group.
Oh, Figaro, Figaro. Oh, didn't see you there. You know, don't want to brag and all, but I'm kind of basically the leader of the group.
Oh, that makes noise when you hit it. Oh, hi there. I like to think of myself as the leader of the group.
Hey. Oh, I didn't see you there. Yeah, my shoulders hurt because I put the whole team on my back. I guess you could say I'm the leader.
They've amassed multiple fans.
The Boys Who Cry are, they're all right.
I just had a thought.
Okay.
For only starting 3 days ago, they've built an amazing consensus for their performances.
The Boys Who Cry, they're my favorite band.
They're amazing.
They are amazing, but what they really are is one single team.
The Boys Who Cry went on a tour to India. I'm not even from India. What's this interview for?
Although they may seem so happy, there are many hardships that come with being in a boy band.
Proposition for you. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
Hear me out.
I got you.
You and I.
Yeah.
Break off. You and I, Bruno. Yeah. We're obviously the most popular.
Yes, exactly.
So that's what I'm saying.
We don't need them.
We can take.
Some people weren't truthful to others.
Okay. I've got a deal for you. Just you and I.
Yep.
Our team name, Brisket. Who doesn't love briskets?
Oh my god.
We're the best brisket in town.
Briskets.
Those guys are alright, but you and me,
sounds
you're the
really
best
right
singer
now
in the group. So what? You and me. Hey!
And again.
John, hear me out.
It's Nate.
John, now's not the time. Hear me out. You and me, Baron.
It's Nate.
John,
I swear to God.
You and me, once in a lifetime opportunity. I'm telling you, look at these guys. They're trash.
Come on.
The plebs, I'm telling you, the plebs. You and me, hey, is that a camera?
It seems almost fitting that there would be blow-ups on set.
You.
No! We do not do that!
The most cruelest thing of all had yet to happen till now.
Bruno.
Oi, question for you Palavians and you. Can we change the name of our group to Boys Who Weep? It's not good enough? Really? It's not good enough? Who are we trying to put this out to? Come on, what is this about? What is it about?
It's about the Chromebooks.
It's not about the Chromebooks, guys! What is it really about? Honestly, what is it about? It's about Pa.
Don't talk about Pa.
Is that a camera? Get that out of my face!
You know, we're gonna miss Josh, right? Yeah, but, you know, he just comes out and talks about Pa like that. Like, that's just messed up.
Not the right thing.
Sorry, man.
Don't touch me, guys. I'm okay.
Paul was Tristan's father. At the last concert, they played so bad, he laughed himself to death. So some may wonder, what will become of the Boys Who Cry? Will they be better than the Rain Boys, or will they perish? Will they be able to perform without the talents of Zayn Malik? How will they perform? We find out now. Sorry, that's a duck. I don't know how this keeps happening. I'm really not good at iMovie.